The Peak A240 post lift can handle weights up to 4 tons. It's suitable for cars, vans, and pickups. The base plate houses the aircraft quality cable, which will provide many years of service. Start by driving the vehicle over the base plate and positioning centrally. Take the handbrake off. The front lifting arms come in 3 sections, with the back in 2. This allows for accurate positioning of the arms under many different types of vehicle. The screwable rubber pads can be adjusted to alter their height. We also supply 4 stacking adapters should you need to increase the height of the pads further. Slide the lifting arms under the vehicle and locate a solid section that will not be damaged when the weight of the vehicle rests on the pads. Operate the arm safety locks once the lifting arms are in position. Press the up button to raise the lift. The column housing the 24-volt control box can be installed to allow the box to be located either side of the A240. As the lift is raised, the locking release mechanism operates. The Peak electric hydraulic pump, which powers the lift, is located higher up the post and is supplied in either single or 3-phase. To lock the lift in place, set a height 1 level above the one you need and press the down button once. The lift is now locked in position and is safe to work under. This is an important safety feature of the lift and should always be done. To lower the vehicle, send it up to disengage the locking mechanism, then move the red lever towards the column and press the down button. The A240 offers a number of safety features, including tow protectors and safety curtain protection on both columns. To prevent doors getting damaged when the lift is in operation, there are also rubber door protectors. Additionally, for this lift, we offer base plate extensions, which give extra stability to each post should you be concerned about the loading capability of your floor. This high-end lift offers the following quality features. The seals are made by the Japanese NOK company, and the sliders are made of self-lubricating UHMW. Peak lifts are CE approved and meet strict American ANSI requirements. They are sold worldwide and by equipment for garages here in the UK. More detailed specifications on this lift can be found on our website.